down, lie down. Remember, it's just you and me. Don't sell out, bow out. Remember how this used to be. I just want you closer. Is that all right? Baby, let's get closer tonight. Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down beside me. Sure, I can accept that we are going nowhere. But one last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. And I realize all about your lies, but I'm no wiser than the fool that I was before. I just want you closer. Is that alright? Baby, let's get closer tonight. Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down beside me. And sure, I can accept that we are going nowhere. But one last time, let's go there. Ooh, lay down beside me. Oh, baby, baby, baby. Tell me, how can this be wrong? Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders. Lay down beside me. Sure, I can accept that we are going nowhere. But one last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. Grant my last request and just let me hold you. Don't shrug your shoulders, no. Lay down beside me. And sure, I can accept that we're going nowhere. But one last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me. Oh, 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 oh. Yeah, lay down beside. Let's go.
From above, the world isn't ours, but I know what's in my heart. If you ain't mine, I'll be torn apart. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone, so I'm gonna love you now like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone, so I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now. Inside us knows there's nothing guaranteed. yeah. And girl, I don't need you to tell me that you'll never leave. No, when you've done all that we could to turn darkness into light, turn evil to good, even when we try so hard for that perfect kind of love, it could all fall apart. And who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone? Oh, I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I
have. It's short.
Like you?
My wife and I.
Yay!
We'd like to thank you all for coming and sharing this special day with us. And we hope you enjoy it as much as we do. I'd also like to thank Louise's parents, Roger, Sandra, wherever she is.
At the bar.
I'd like to thank them for all their support and help in planning today, and for also making me feel part of their family the first day that I met them. Thank you. I'd also like to thank my parents, Mum and Dad. No, my mum's not here today. They've always supported me in everything that I do, even if you don't agree with it. And I guess I wouldn't be the person I am today. Wasn't your support and guidance. Thank you for that. Louise, you look stunning.
Mm-hmm.
I can't express how happy you make me. First, that beautiful daughter Daisy, and now becoming my wife. I know I don't always show it, but I love you more than anything.
Aww.
Most of you know that me and Louise met on Match.com.
I didn't know.
As I recall, first day she was going quite well. Until Louise cut it short, made her excuses and left. I only found out a few months later that she'd arranged another date straight after us. But thankfully that didn't work out. Otherwise, you wouldn't be here today. And the bridesmaids. Lisa, Alyssa, Daisy, Emmy, Abigail, Gabriella, Lexi and Evie. You all look amazing. Lisa, you've been a great support to Louise over the last few months. Thank you for all your help. I'd all like to ask you to raise a glass and toast to the bridesmaids.
To the bridesmaids.
One last thing before I hand over to Eddie. Lawrence Hill. Stand up, Lawrence. Lawrence, the start of the week, he had his first hole in one. We'll see him later, I'm sure he'll buy you a drink.
He's hungry.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Good afternoon to you all, and now thank you for all attending Louise and Louise wedding day. Firstly, I would like to say how lovely the bride looks today, and also the bridesmaids and the shop. Also, welcome to the family and friends of the bridegroom. I first met Leroy, two years ago when we were playing golf at the World's Golf Day. Everyone was saying what a great golfer he was, so as a novice to the game, we played together with Lawrence and Paddy. When Lee met Louise, he seemed to be more at ease with his golf and played better. That was a couple of years ago now. Lee doesn't play as regularly as he used to because he chooses not to. So if there's any golfers here who want some hardly used golf clubs, please see me after. We've got a couple of golf days planned for next year, so I've got a couple of things for Louise. If she just... There's a couple of holiday forms if you could sign for Lee. I've got another one. Since the arrival of Daisy, Lee has been kept very busy on his days off. So when he's at work, he rests up on his chair for 4 days. And God, if you get him off that chair, you've done well. Many people have tried him off his chair and fell miserably. But seriously, Lee said he would love a big family like the Von Trapp family from Sound of Music. Also, Lee told me that Louise would only marry 2 men. And obviously they both look the same. One's Lee, and the other one is Gary Barlow. Obviously you can see the resemblance, so... So if Lee's not being friendly one night, you can just give him that. Get him, put that on, and you've got the best of both worlds. That's me nearly done, ladies, but this is the last thing. I'd just like to thank Lee's uncle, William Barnett, for the free bar that he's supported tonight. So, free drinks on Bill. That's his idea, Bill. And finally, can you please be all standing and join me in making a toast to the bride and groom? To Lee and Louise. First of all, for your chat, Lewis. Free canteen meal, free canteen. Best man, Cheers, man. Bridesmaid Alyssa. Somehow
see.